every week I'm putting in more realtors, and every week I'm just getting, you know, I've got right now more than tripled the realtor partners that I'm working with, and I have doubled those that are just in contact with me every single day. So, you know, every week I'm putting in more realtors. In January, I was doing 25 a week. In February, I went to 15 every other week because I was getting too busy from the 100 that I put in January. And in March, I'm probably going to do maybe 10 every other week now because it's just, I can't overload myself.
But what do you think is the cumulative amount that you've uploaded in total so far?
Almost 200.
And these are all top producers doing 15, 20 plus transactions a year?
Right.
The best of the best in your market, right? Mm-hmm. And out of those 200, how many do you think have raised their hand and expressed interest?
Probably almost half of them. Because I can't meet with everyone. So I've had conversations through either email or text message on probably 60 of that 100, and then met with about 40 of them. And of those 60 that I've talked to through either email or text message, like I have decided personally not to meet with probably 20 of those.
Disqualified. Yeah.
So I've met with about 40 of them. I'm not working with all 40.
How many of those 40 have converted into VIP partners so far?
11 or 12.
Wow. That's incredible.
Wow. That's awesome.
In 2 months, guys. And out of those 12, how many referrals do you think you've gotten so far out of those 11 or 12?
The last time I looked at it, I was getting three to four times as many referrals a week that I was getting before in December. So
incredible.
Yeah. So in December, I was probably getting maybe 3 referrals a month. I'm pretty new in this. I had maybe 9 pre-approvals out. Just looking at this, at where I'm at today, I've got over 40 referrals in right now. And
holy guacamole.
I've got 13 pre-approvals. So just today.
In 2 months, pretty much starting from scratch. What for you has been the biggest tipping point difference that's made the difference for you?
For me, I think it's just the confidence. Like I was so new in this that I thought that I needed to just go after like newbies. And then once I started doing this, I was like, there's actually top producers out there that want to talk to me and I have something to offer them. And it has increased my confidence in what I have to offer and how I can do my job. And I think that that's just coming out to people now as I speak, because if I go into a meeting and I don't get along with them or we just aren't going to jive, I'm okay walking away and being like, this just isn't going to work. I don't need to chase them anymore. So, and I think that comes across as I'm meeting people. Another thing, like I was just talking to one of my top producers earlier today, and she's like, I went to a brunch with, and she dropped out a lot of big names. And she says, I was surprised to know that half of them know who you are. And I'm like, oh, and she like gave me a name. I'm like, I have no idea who that is. And she's like, well, you need to meet them. And so now one of my top producers is selling me for me. So it was really scary at first, like just to send out those first ones. Like I would sit here and almost not click the send button, like upload button. Because I'm like, I don't, like this is, it was super scary. And now I'm just like, hey, we're going to put this in today. Yep. Since I've signed up, it's just been awesome seeing my business grow and seeing what my actions from 60 days ago is bringing forward today. So it's been awesome.
So there you have it. There's just one of many client success stories, and that's just a little snapshot of the kind of breakthrough results we get for our clients. If you'd like to learn more about how we can help you create a breakthrough in your business, I invite you to take advantage of a complimentary, no strings attached breakthrough call where we can lift up the hood on your business, look at where you're at, where you want to be, how we can help you get there. And if it looks like we can help you, we'll show you the shortest path to the cash to make your breakthrough happen. So if you'd like to learn more and book in a complimentary session, go to mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply. Again, that's mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply.